Mr. Barati was struck from behind by a service provider staff member, not G4S, it was actually Salvation Army, and that other individuals, including a G4S security contractor, it is alleged, were involved in rushing past him and kicking him, and then a rock was dropped on Mr. Barati's head.